that building right up there. Anaya. Break out the next out, the second felon. We're gonna break off in two elements and then head back straight to the shrine. So from me, we're gonna be that second element.
Second element's gonna go straight south. Second element will go straight south to the shrine.
Roger. Who's got that felon? Contact right!
Welcome to 2-3, man.
Let me know that.
Hey, be looking just past that smoke to the northern side of the compound where that last impact was.
Check.
I got movement back there, but I can't shoot yet.
See where all the scraggly dead trees are? Just to the north.
The clean cut compound?
Yep.
And one of the ones past that? Past
yeah, just to the north, exactly.
Hey, move back.
Stand by for Sensor!
Yes, sir!
It ain't that loud. Yo, you bunch of bitches.
Stop, shut the hell up.
Call it off impact!
Just run over the compound.
Bring me right, I'm coming right.
Positive identification, just to the southwest of Pyramid Hill, we saw an individual who was turkey peeking, firing rounds into the squad, or into the vicinity of the squad. Fired with an adjusting round, and then actually had effects on target. Wound up taking out one enemy KIA. From there, we had good guns, good impact. We received more contact from compound directly to their north, through a murder hole. By then, we had gotten a precision range estimation off the key boss. So I got on the gun, being senior man, and killed one enemy KIA through one of the murder holes that they utilized out there to shoot here at the shrine. Then we wound up dropping ordnance on them. It was 81mm, and then we got some artillery rounds that came through. From there, I swung over and noticed that we had movement in another compound directly north from where those impacts were going. Put one round, came high, adjusted my dope, brought my elevation back down, and shot a third enemy KIA. It's a force multiplier, definitely. It's a shooter, it's a squad sniper, it goes by many names, but at the same time, if you have someone with a precision weapon system that's in your squad, I mean, it allows you to reach out and touch the enemy in different ways. So, no, I think we had a great day out here. It's definitely great whenever you get to pursue the enemy, and it increases morale and movements all over the AO. So, it's good to finally see that the enemy is set up, obviously, and it's also great to see that we can take it off. So.